Thank you. Alright guys, today, as you can see, we received a lot of snow last week, so today we're going to try our best of luck to get a burn barrel going, start burning some brush. Got my lovely wife with me, my goofy dog Smokey, so let's see what we can do. Thanks for helping out, Smoke. Thank you. lunchtime at the Bourbon Barrel, keeping us nice and toasty. Got my ham sandwich and my dog.
And my wife. Warm the dog's feet. He's eating stuff again.
Sounds about right.
Alright guys, that's going to wrap up this video. I just want to give a shout out to my brother-in-law for getting us the Bourbon Barrel for Christmas. And as you can see, we got a lot done, a lot more burned and cut up for firewood. And we got a lot more to do, but we definitely got a good chunk today. We were able to pile up most of the firewood that I cut today. And all the sticks and brush that my wife burned, is, as you can see now, is turned to ashes. My wife and I would like to wish everyone a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.